We're gonna do some leveling with Zelladosa, but we're gonna do
the Legion's patrols edge ever closer to Shalaran. Kill them before they discover our location.
Where did they go? Can I not do it because I haven't progressed the story far enough yet? This is gonna be a disaster. I want to be able to do some world quests with her, but apparently I need to do some stuff with Suramar. But I need to progress the storyline far enough, so... All for the trading post. A lot of my stuff feels like it's done with the trading post, trying to level characters to get them to... At least to, Dragonflight.
Greetings. Suramar must be free. What is this place? This chamber, I have never seen anything like it. So dark. Inala. Much better. Old teleporters. Not so different from the ones in Suramar City. Seems they are inactive. Let us explore downstairs. Watch your step. Strange. The floor looks like a map. And we are at the center. One thing is certain. Leyline energy is being fed into this chamber from elsewhere. What could have required such power? A weapon, perhaps? And those keepers protecting it. How long their vigil must have been. I have more questions now than before. For now, at least we know the Withered have learned to avoid this place. And nobody from the palace would think to search for us here. It is a perfect refuge, a temporary home, until I can return to Suramar. But first, I will need allies. Aran Arcana. Be careful who you trust. Anratha Adore. The Shaldarai will be redeemed.
I do some world quests now. Bet I can. Let's find out. Well, that was not good. Not cool.
The Legion's patrols edge ever closer to Shalaran. Kill them before they discover our location. Our whereabouts remain a secret, for now. I fear this will not be the last time Shalaran is threatened.
15 pet battles. I don't remember how many world quests.
Day 5. Wards prove effective at deterring the withered, but do nothing for the cacophony of critters and beasts outside. The nights are so loud out here. I relish what little sleep I can manage. Tomorrow I begin looking for subjects. Still no luck in communicating with the Withered. I must regard this failure not as a measure of ability, but a measure of progress. Day 14. The new subject, number 16, is special. His arcane essence is touched by some mysterious power. I have named him Theron. Thank you. Day 16. Breakthrough. Using Theron's essence as the base, I have crafted a spell that calms the withered. At least it works sometimes.
Where are the last three notes?
Day 24. Awoke to a night elf's blade at my neck. He asked what I was doing to the withered. Searching for a cure, I replied. He merely grunted and disappeared into the woods. Day 33. Low on Arcwine. Theron making excellent progress. Shallan remains stubborn. Crystals becoming harder to find. Day 40. A massive Etten trampled through my workshop at Coraloon Manor. Scared him away with magic. Have a feeling he will be back. Day 50. The sky has turned black. Demons everywhere. And this hunger. This endless hunger. Subjects released. I can no longer protect them. My spell stone. Someone, please, use it to carry on my work.
I need to target something first.
Okay.
I must get closer.
Oh, boo, I'm lost. I do this every time.
I shall prepare a holding area for the subjects while you are away. The Nightborn continue to lay siege to the Moonguard stronghold. Show them there are limits to their arrogance.
Good entry point. feel like there's a starting point to this.
Who goes there?
What do you require of the god?
Thank you. I will take this opportunity to lay traps for the intruders. I am certain we will meet again.
Mm-hmm. of you, Lowborn. Your timing is impeccable. Sometimes I forget how talented Serana is. Be wary, my friend. Their constructs do not seem at all affected by my runes. I will defend this place to my last. Be gone!
The Nightborn continue to lay siege to the Moonguard stronghold. Show them there are limits to their arrogance. Must not be allowed to pillage the secrets of the Moonguard.
You were not in my first attack. Son of a bitch.
Are you here to help us? My home may be in ruins, but I will remain strong.
We're going to stop here for today. I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this. If you are, please leave a like, drop a comment, subscribe, all this good stuff. It means a lot, helps the channel grow, and I do appreciate it. Zelladosa is getting closer to 60s, 56, basically 57. 3 more levels and I'll start taking her to Dragonflight. I'm probably going to be awful with her, but we'll see. So yeah, thanks for watching. Talk to you guys later. Bye.